Voice Vision, Project of Basudev Bubna Memorial Trust and FAIDA, Saman Se Samman Ki Or, present Mrs. Indira Nair, working for Hemophiliacs since the past 22 years on April 17th, World Hemophilia Day. Let's meet her.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, Gaina.
So, ma'am, tell me about little bit about yourself.
I am Indira Nair. I have a son with hemophilia. And when I knew that he is a hemophilic, I joined Hemophilia Society Mumbai chapter. And I have been working with them since last 22, 23 years. So I thought if my son is having this problem, I should be there helping other mothers also and other parents too. So that was the reason for joining Hemophilia Society Mumbai chapter. And slowly from the EC member, I became the joint secretary and to the vice president and finally for the president for two terms for Mumbai chapter. And then I was into Hemophilia Federation India, which is a national organization. I was there with them as a Western Region coordinator for the women group.
So what about your achievements like nowadays? What are you currently doing?
Hemophilia Society Mumbai chapter got the best NGO award for Lakshya Sparsh Awards. And it was the first, we got the first rank. And we also took participation in KBC with Shah Rukh Khan, spreading awareness on hemophilia, which was all actually managed by me. I have also initiated taking part in Standard Chartered Marathon.
Ma'am, how would you describe hemophilia in one line?
Hemophilia can overcome with the state of your mind. And with your positive mind, you can really achieve your goal. And hemophilia is a blood-related clotting disorder. And with the family's help and the society chapter's help, society's help, overall awareness, we can, our children, our youth can really reach the stage where they want to. Like some of our hemophilics have become doctors, engineers, and they are owning their own business.
And what message do you have for the youth? If they're having any kind of disability, either hemophilia or any other, so how do they overcome this disability and get advantage out of it?
Yeah, with the positive mind, they can really, you know, reach where they want. And at the same time, the family support should be there. And doctor support should be there. Government support to give the continuous factor supply. Even that matters a lot. If we are not getting a continuous supply of factors, then it would be a problem for the hemophilics because it is a life-saving drug.
I have a question. I was listening to both of y'all and you said that the hemophilic people are achieving a lot. They are doctors, businessmen. So what business do you think they have been started, or if you can guide us, like what kind of business they are doing?
One of our hemophilia person, he is a secretary of our chapter. He is into web designing. He has some 5-6 people working under him, and he has an office in Andheri East.
Good to know that. You know, that is what Voice Vision and FAIDA also brings, you know, where that create job, you know, let's be job creators rather than job seekers, you know. And as you're aware, we have started a project called FAIDA, where we are selling products made by or sold by persons with disability. So do you think anyone from the hemophilia community, you know, who are making anything, they would love to join? So we would really, we welcome them, you know, would love to have them as our partners where we would like to sell their products. We have like 2-3 opportunities. I would just give you a brief of us. One, if they are making anything, manufacturing anything or designing, whatever they are doing, any product selling, so that they can join us. We can help them to sell their products. That's one. Then another thing, with zero investment, they can join us as a marketing agent or influencing agent with us and sell products what are already there on our website, FAIDA.com. So they can sell products And also, thirdly, they can join us as maybe a digital marketing agent, or, you know, helping us, volunteering with us in digital marketing or creating more sales. So there are three spaces where anyone can connect.
This is really a good idea to start with, and I am really looking forward to it.
Ma'am, what message on this hemophilia day would you like to give to all, everyone who are not aware of hemophilia and also touches everyone's heart?
हेमोफीलिया ये ब्लड क्लॉटिंग डिसऑर्डर है और हमारा ये उद्देश्य है वन कंट्री वन ट्रीटमेंट. और हमें रूरल जो प्लेसेस है जहाँ पे गांव-गांव में हमें हेमोफीलिया का नॉलेज पहुँचाना है और ट्रीटमेंट वहाँ तक पहुँचानी है, ये हमारा उद्देश्य है.
थैंक यू मैम.